Kia ora tefano, Ranger Glenn here. It's that time of year when it's starting to cool down and our pest animals are coming closer to our homes. It's also a time when our little manu, our little baby birds, are trying to find their way in the world. Auckland Council have set a lofty goal to make Auckland pest-free by 2050. Imagine pest-free Tamaki Makaurau. It's amazing how much damage these little guys can do to our native wildlife. We can all do our bit to keep pests out of our backyards. There's three easy things you can do. Pull weeds, plant natives, and trap little pests like this guy. Together, we can save our backyard birdsong. For more information, check out the Our Auckland website.